with the way that my last race went here. I just, for some reason, could not just leave it alone. And just in case, for some reason, you don't know, the last race I did just before this race, I won. I started in P4 and ended up with, ended up in winning the race with a 7.5 second lead. I then decided, all right, I got my win. I'm gonna take a break for the day. But I couldn't get it out of my head. Nope. What I could not get out of my head was the fact that I still have a B driver rating. So, I want to change that. I need to change that. It's driving me insane. So here's my attempt, I guess? I don't know. I could win this race and probably still not get it, but nonetheless, it bugged me. I decided, let's bring the Beetle back out. Let's show the world what Herbie can do again. And it's ironic because it's another 9/11. Or, excuse me, 9/11. It's another Porsche 911 that's starting out in P1. And this Travisaurus, I know this guy. I've raced him before, so. Anyways, no matters. Here we go. Let's see if we can't get ourselves another win. See if he overshoots the first corner. I decided to back out. What's the point? Why ruin both of our races on the first lap? this is extreme concentration. Try to make them wear tires out. Oh! I think we got him. Penalty. Wow. 1 second penalty.
Wow.
Here's where we take off.
He could still come back.
4 seconds is not a lot of time. Especially for someone like me that's prone to mistakes. This Beetle, it's an incredible machine that's really grown on me.
almost messed up there. Up to the last lap. This just goes to show how practicing something can take you a long way. And the reason I say that is because I'm not the best driver in the world. I mean, shit, I still make mistakes, but you know what? If you practice something enough, like I have, it's almost like second nature. Every corner, every gear, every throttle input and response, every trail brake, every adjustment, you know. How, I mean, from where I let off the gas and slightly applied brake through turn number one all the way through it, I see them as two corners through there, even though it's really one big one at turn one and two, however you want to look at it. It's all practice. It's all practice. You could be the best damn person in this game, but if you've never raced the track, let's say somebody that's the best player in this game races me on a track that I know but they don't, I'll win every day. Because I know the track. It's practice. It's repetition. That's what gets you wins. Yes, it does help to be fast. Let me send this guy a message real quick.
Forgot about this. Anyways, our driver rating didn't go up. Excuse me. But this is life. We'll see what we got for the daily workout, and then we'll call it. Either way, guys, it's been fantastic racing. Oh my God, we finally get something for once. Even though I'll probably never use it. Anyways, thank you all for watching. It's been a great race. It's been a great day. For racing. It's your boy T Widow, and I'll catch you tomorrow with some more Gran Turismo. Thanks. Peace.